actually hit pretty hard too. Jigging that corner.
Jigging the corner.
Yeah, he actually hit pretty hard. Now, there was no denying it was fish. Well, there was no denying you bumped something either.
To change it.
Oh, man. There's a tiny ass crappie down there floating on top of the water that something hit.
So what's going on, guys? John with Crappie Hunters down here. We got the Jigging Jedi out. We're at the dam right now, doing a little jigging for some crappie. They are definitely stacked in this corner.
The corner I hit many times a pass.
No denying that bite.
I sure am they're in this corner. We're going to get two baskets in the water, brother, man. Because it's going to be a day, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Another good eater. That's an eater, if you ask me.
Yeah, brother.
Makes me want to tie some of Grayson's jigs on, throw into that hand, and get some good.
I'm going to toss this one back. That's a little one.
Yeah, hold on.
It is little, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not it. Sorry. That's my fault.
Then we should have kept it. Cut it up for bait.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, I forgot about that.
Hey, John, feel free to grab one of those open rods if you want.
I really don't know. As far as I know, just what we made. What we made Grayson there was good enough.
There's bait again. They're in there, ain't they?
Uh-huh.
And the pole.
What?
The pole.
Yeah.
I imagine this is going to water.
Yeah, because they're using frozen bait right now.
I'm going to try not to get hooked up here, to be honest with you. Isaiah's going to end up hooking me today. It's going to be awesome.
That's a good, good one.
Who'd have thought? Catching fish inside a basin.
All he did was run with it. Good one?
I ain't catching them all today. Oh no!
No.
I don't think I got wrapped up.
Not yet. I didn't mean to take a fish off your hook for you, but that was the easiest way to do it.
That was smally.
I think you got one beside that thing about the bigger bite. But it doesn't have that kind of bigger coming through, so.
I was going to say, I'm going to pull that out of the way after
this. We need to hug up the fish. After this photo.
But the eye is pretty strong.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm getting a little water.
That one just ran with it too. Oh fuck, look at that, man.
Oh.
So I guess now would be a prime time for me to switch over to Grayson. Although I don't have any something blue and white, Grayson. Your tank, well, I dipped in that hot lead, would bubble to the top, like anything else would. Any other crash?
Right.
That's not true, though. the cured one.
So, all right, guys, what I've got set up here, it's of course Santee & Cooper rig. We're running brush lunker hooks. These are Danny King signature hooks. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down here and get this crappie. And I'm running, what is this, 2 ounces? 2 ounces of weight. I'm going to run down here and get this crappie real quick. We're going to cut its head off. And that's what I'm going to be using for bait for catfishing right now while we're jigging this corner for some crappies.
Got our sunken hook set up with the crappie head here. We've got Isaiah, who is on another crappie ride over here.
The only problem with doing the double jig setup, having to pull them this high off the wall. Sometimes you do gotta spend some time untangling. One's plastic gym, one's got some hand tied there, but